Congratulations!
I can't believe this is happening.
I saw you in a magazine. You're famous now.
Well, not really. And you? How are you? How are Tiffany and Tollites doing?
Tiffany's belly's growing. Tollites is really excited.
Glad to hear that.
How are you really, Clark?
I'm good. I'm more than good, actually. Our business is booming, my siblings are in college, and my family's really happy. I'm happy.
Looks like it.
Leia, how is she?
She's okay. Busy with work, too.
They're transferring us.
Where to?
Art Mart's headquarters, San Francisco.
Happy anniversary! Here, blow.
How about a kiss, you lovebirds?
All right!
It's time to start over again, Leia. Take a chance on happiness again. With me.
Do they understand this correctly? Are we part of the San Francisco Expo next week?
Yes, it's a very good opportunity for us to promote our products here in America. So Clark, please fly over here as soon as possible.
Clark.
Leia.
Hi.
Hi.
Miss Jack, if distance was their main problem before, now they're in the same zip code. There's no excuse for them not to be together. Besides, they're married, Miss Jack.
You just gave me an idea.
We have a new client. And since you were so good in showing the Filipino hospitality and the Filipino spirit in some of our campaigns, I'd like you to have this.
They're here, guys.
Okay, so lead them in.
You're our new client?
Leia!
Aunt Jack.
Hi!
Hello.
Small world! So you're the AE assigned to our account? Our business partners, Diana and Angela.
Diana.
Hi.
Hello,
Angela.
Anyway, I'm Simon Evangelista, the Executive Creative Director of Art Mart San Francisco.
And, of course, you know, our CEO. You know Clark, right?
Clark. CEO. What a big surprise.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are.
And I'm sure you're all familiar with Leia, Miss Leia Olivar. She's my business partner and she's also our creative director here in Art Mart San Francisco.
Miss Olivar?
Mr. Medina?
Let's get this over with.
Okay, so shall we start?
Yes, let's start.
Mom, look at my Kenny right now. He's so happy.
Gabby, honey. Can you please call your daddy Tollites?
What's wrong, Mommy?
Please, hurry.
Nothing, just call him. Call him, Gabby.
Tiffany, what's wrong?
Daddy Tollites!
Tollites, you're going into labor!
Look at that!
She's about to give birth.
What's wrong? She's going to give birth.
Art, style, and function in every piece. That's the essence of woodland.
Promising. I like it.
Thank you.
Yeah, me too. It's simple, straight to the point, and it's effective.
I love it. What do you think, Clark?
I don't see it.
What do you mean?
I don't see the essence of woodland. All I see here are furniture. Wood, chairs, tables, boring stuff.
I'm sorry, but isn't the product that we're talking about furniture?
No, not just furniture. It's more than that. It's the labor that you're paying for. Labor of love. And I put that in every single piece. That's where the true value of woodland products is. And I don't see it here.
Well, these are just initial ideas. And I think they only based it on the client brief that they've got. And what you mentioned earlier, I think it wasn't in the brief, right?
No, Simon.
Okay, so I think we need to realign and...
Actually, what we'd like to do is sell the artist. Clark here. We'd like to introduce Woodland to the U.S. market by featuring the artist and how he creates his art pieces. Since he's the real essence of the company.
That's right, I agree.
Okay, so... we're gonna change our concept and come up with a new campaign. We'll let you know.
All right. So it's, set. We're done.
There he is!
Mom, I have a son!
Oh, my grandson! Congratulations! Oh, I'm so happy for
thank
you!
Thank you, thank you! Thank you, Dad!
So what's his name?
Antonio Jr., of course!
Oh, of course!
How's Tiffany doing?
She's okay, she's doing well, she's
that's good
right
to
now.
Know.
We are making the artist the focus of this campaign. So who is Clark Medina? Why does he make furniture? And who does he make them for? And most importantly, why should America buy them? These are the questions we need to answer before we brainstorm for the campaign. So Keith, I want you to schedule an interview with him, or better yet, an immersion.
Yes, Simon, I'll arrange that.
Okay, I want to know everything about this guy. Okay, so I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Simon, is the immersion necessary? I know Clark very well.
The same way? Leia, I don't think so. A lot can happen in a week, more so 2 years. Look at him now. He's made it.
That isn't surprising. Clark has been talented even back then.
Are you really okay working with Clark? I mean, he's your ex.
Of course. Simon, we're professionals. This is business. Hello, baby! Oh, he's so cute!
Bless him.
Oh, bless you, baby.
You promised to be his godmother. Come home for his christening.
Don't worry, Tiffany. I'll fly home for it. I'm sorting out my leave.
How are you at work? You seem really tired and you look very stressed out.
A bit. Oh, guess what, Tiffany? Clark and I saw each other again. It's crazy, he's an Art Mart client.
Why didn't you tell me we hired Leia's ad agency?
I don't know, I had no idea.
Aunt Jack, you know Leia works for Art Mart. It's the same as the one based right here. Admit it, I know you did that on purpose.
Okay. I know it's the same one. What's wrong? Art Mart's really good, right? They've won many awards. Aside from that, their work is very polished. But here's the thing. Clark, who knows? This might be the perfect way for you to reconcile and get back together with Leia.
And Jack...
Clarky! Isn't there any chance left?
You saw Clark? He's your client? Amazing. Fate's playing with the two of you. What happened? Did you talk to him? Are you okay now?
We didn't talk much. It was all about business. You know, I think he and Angela are together.
Angela? The
daughter of the owner of Sun and Moon Cafe. She's their business partner now. You know, I was right. I've had a feeling even back then that Angela liked Clark. Clark felt the same thing for her. He just denied it.
She's with Simon.
Of course not. We're not sure about that.
It's so obvious. He's always with her.
I don't believe that. If you ask me, you and Leia should be together, period.
Are you jealous?
Tiffany, who says that I'm jealous? They can get married for all I care. I'll even order the food and host the party.
Get married? How can they when you're still married to Clark?
That was a long time ago. It's been 2 years since Clark and I broke up. I'm happy now, and so is he.
I have my own life, and
obviously so does he. There's only one thing left for me to do.
What?
Divorce.
Divorce?
No. No way. Leia should still be your wife. I won't give up.
Thank you.
Woodland Furniture is participating in that expo. They're inviting us to drop by so we can familiarize ourselves with their product. After that, we can interview Clark Medina so we can get to know the man behind the furniture.
Leia, you don't have to go if you don't want to. Just ask your staff to go to the expo.
No, Simon, it's okay. I'll bring Keith along with me. How about you? Aren't you coming?
I want to, but I have a lot of scheduled meetings. But I'll try to catch up.
All right. Sure, I guess. I'll just call Keith and tell him to meet me there.
Okay.
Seriously? Okay, fine. Just rest for now, okay? I'll talk to you tomorrow. Clark!
So is this how you imagine spending your birthday?
Leia, don't be nervous. You're just doing your job. Nothing personal. Relax.
Excuse me one moment. Go ahead. Those are sturdy. They won't break easily.
I like your designs. You've improved a lot.
Thanks.
You were good before, but now you're even better. You've come a long way. I'm proud of you.
Same goes for you. You've reached your dreams. You have everything you've ever wanted. Happy for you.
Leia?
I'm Jack.
Leia! I'm happy to see you. Glad you made it. So, do you like the stuff that Clark and I made?
Congrats, Aunt Jack. Like I told Clark, I did.
Wait, were you two talking? Maybe I should...
Hold on. We have somewhere we need to be.
It's still early, and I have things to take care of. Go ahead and talk some more.
Later, Clark.
Bye, Leia. It was nice seeing you.
While you're waiting here, is it okay if we talk?
Talk? About what?
About your campaign.
Oh. Yeah, sure. This way.
I'm sorry for bothering you, but it's required. We need to do some research before we start the campaign.
Fine.
Okay, so let's start. How would you describe your work?
My work. My work is my life. It makes me happy. It's my one great love.
Wow. Your one great love, huh? Someone might get upset because of that. I mean, Angela. She might get upset when she hears that.
Angela, why?
Angela's your girlfriend now, right? And yet, you're saying your one great love is your work and not her.
Trust me. Angela has nothing to worry about. Her man loves her very much.
I'm happy for her. I'm happy for the both of you. Clark, since we're talking already, maybe we can finally discuss a few things about our marriage.
Yeah, okay. Let's talk.
It's been 2 years. You've already moved on. And I've done so as well. So maybe we should take the last step.
What do you mean?
I think we should get a divorce.
You want a divorce?
That's all that's left to do, isn't it?
And that's what you want?
Why, don't you want that?
Sure. Doesn't matter to me anyway. Yeah, fine, let's get a divorce.
Okay. I'll just ask my lawyer to call you about the paperwork.
Fine.
Fine.
So why are you so mad?
I'm not mad about the divorce. I'm upset because it's just so easy for her to move on and leave. Cut everyone off. Like it's nothing to her. She's so different now.
Leia, why did you do the interview? You have Keith or other copywriters to do the interview for you. It didn't have to be you.
I told you Keith is sick. It's fine. I wanted to try and speed up the job anyway.
Well, at least the interview's done now. We can work from that.
Actually, Simon, I didn't get to finish it. We ended up talking about divorce.
Divorce? Wait, you asked for a divorce?
Yes. And he agreed to it.
Dude, you're just bitter because you were hurt.
I'm not bitter. I'm just pissed off.
Dude. Pissed, upset, bitter, bummed out, it's all the same thing. The point I'm trying to make is, you're still affected by it. If you don't want to split up with her, then don't. Tell her straight up. Don't keep pretending you want that divorce. Here's a thought, just court her again.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Why would I do that? She broke up with me.
You know why? Because you still love her. Dude, after all these years, you know in yourself that you still love your wife.
Cullen, I'm over her.
No.
I've moved
on. No.
Look, seriously? I don't have feelings for her anymore.
Please, you haven't changed. You're still the king of denial.
Seriously, I don't have feelings for Leia anymore.
Mm-mm.
Look, I went through hell. Before I got back on my feet, I'm not going back there again.
Leia, you need a lawyer. I can refer you to Attorney Friedman. He can help you with the paperwork to facilitate the divorce process.
Thanks, Simon.
Leia, I know. This doesn't mean that you're agreeing to be my girlfriend. But you just gave me hope. For us.
You look terrible.
Thanks.
You're burning up, Simon. You know,
I think you have a flu. It's flu season. Keith has it too.
Yes. We can't cancel the shoot. We have to finish it today. Okay, I'm on my way.
Hello? Hi, Simon is not going to the pictorial today. You can handle everything, right? Good. Good, thanks.
The model is throwing tantrums. I have to go there.
Simon, they can handle it. You're very sick. You should be in bed. Here.
Okay, boss. Just to remind you, I'm your boss lady.
But today you're not. Today you're just my sick friend. Finally. What took you so long?
I'm sorry, the diner was crowded.
Thank you, Arnell. Here you go. You need to eat something before you take your medicine. You have to take it every 4 hours. That's what you get when you don't take vitamins.
Thanks, partner. I'm really lucky to have you here.
You told me when we were still in the Philippines that we should take care of each other, remember?
Your concern for me is not only because I'm a Filipino in a foreign land, but because you care about me.
Simon, what are you saying? Of course I care about you.
Wait, does that mean...
Leia, we need to leave for the meeting with Jack Matoto and Clark Medina.
Oh, that's right. How about Simon? He'll be alone here.
I'll be fine.
Arnell, stay here with him. I'll handle the meeting.
Okay, sure.
Wait, you're going by yourself? Go with Leia.
Simon, I can handle the meeting alone. I'm leaving. I'll be back after the meeting, okay? Goodbye.
Bye. Do you need anything, Simon?
I need you to get out of my face because you're annoying me.
Clarky boy!
Hey.
Hi. Oh. Wait a minute. Don't you feel a bit cramped up in your old apartment? You want me to get you a new one?
I'm fine right here, Aunt Jack.
Okay. Let's go. We still have a meeting.
I'm almost done, Aunt Jack. I'm still finishing something.
What is that? Is that a new piece?
I've had this idea playing around in my head for the past few days. I can't get it off my mind, so here I am. Trying to execute the idea.
Really? Past few days? So does this mean you have a new inspiration?
Give it up, Aunt Jack. Leia's not my inspiration here.
Maybe you're already beginning to see that you and Leia are really meant for each other. See?
She wants a divorce.
What? Wait! Come on, Clark! Are you agreeing to this?
It doesn't matter to me anyway. If that's what she wants, then fine, I'll give it to her.
Why would you agree? Do something! Win her back! Make her change her mind!
Aunt Jack, back when she was still in love with me, I failed to stop her from leaving. How much more now, when she's already moved on?
But Clarky, I know you well. I don't think you're really ready to let her go. You want her back.
She decided to let me go then. Why would I force myself on her now?
Your situation then was different from the one you're in now.
But she's still the same person who left me before. Now, why would I want her back in my life? So she can do the same thing to me all over again?
Clarky. You're hurt. You're angry. I understand that. But can you not make any rash decisions? Can you think this through? Because the moment you decide to sign those divorce papers, there's no turning back. You're really going to lose her forever.
Do we really need to do this?
The campaign will focus on you, so we need to know you better.
So you still don't know me?
It's not just for me. It's for the whole team working on your campaign. Clark, I know we have history.
History? Yeah, I guess you could call it that. Everything's all history now, right?
I think we should bring that up now. Let's forget about it for now. Just look at me as Leia from Art Mart.
Yes, good idea. That's all right. That's good, that's good. So go.
What do you need to get out of me now?
I need to know about you and everything about your work.
My name is Clark Medina. I'm 24 years
old. Anyone can just Google that about you. I need personal stuff.
Personal? My favorite color is blue. My favorite animal is a pigeon. Favorite food? Adobo.
Adobo? Adobo a la?
Adobo a la Clark. My grandma taught me how to cook it. And my adobo is the best I've ever tasted.
I don't need standard slam book answers here. I need something introspective.
Okay. I was born in the Philippines. When I was 10 years old, I came to the States with my mom. So I can meet my father.
I already know about that. How about details about your business?
Pachong's Woodland, it's a family business. My grandfather started it. It was a sash and woodwork shop.
Clark, I know that too.
So, what don't you know?
What happened after I... What happened these past 2 years?
You mean, the 2 years after you were gone?
Well, from what I heard, your business boomed.
Uh-huh. With a bang, for real. Unbelievable.
Well, 2 years ago, my wife left me.
Clark, it wasn't like that.
This is my story, remember? Besides, you said, you're not Leia. You're just someone from Art Mart. So let me tell you my story. My point of view, my way.
Fine. What's your story then?
Simon, what are you doing?
I'm feeling better now, so I'm going to work.
To the photo shoot?
No. To Leia's meeting with Clark.
But you're still weak. You can hardly stand up straight.
Fine. But you go. Accompany Leia to her meeting with Clark.
But Leia told me...
Go.
Fine, I'll go there. After I make sure that you'll get some rest and feel better.
Okay, okay. You win. Look, I'm going to my bedroom to sleep. Just go, okay?
All right, Simon.
Anyway, after my wife left me, I realized I wasted so much time and effort on something that wasn't even real.
What wasn't real?
Love. That's why it was easy for her to leave and replace me. Well, why aren't you writing that?
Because your story's wrong, Clark.
It's my story, remember?
Fine. Were you sad? Heartbroken? I'm asking you as an interviewer. I need to know your emotional state as an artist.
Was I sad? A bit. But heartbroken? No.
What? Oh, come on, Clark. Listen, he was completely heartbroken. We couldn't talk to him for days at a time. I'm part of the interview, too, you know. As I was saying, did you know, Kiko lost a lot of weight at that time. And Axel got depressed, too. Hold on, because we spent all our time looking after him. We had to. He refused to eat.
Jack! Your appointment.
Right. I have an appointment.
Yes.
Right, I just remembered. Okay, Leia, I have to go, you know, appointment.
Jack, please wait. I might need to ask you some questions as well.
Relax. Clark can answer all your questions. I have to go. Bye, Clark. Bye.
Bye, Aunt Jack. Clark?
So, as I was saying, I felt a little sad. But I'm only human, right? But then something changed.
What?
Angela. She helped me get back on my feet. I mean, if it wasn't for her, I wouldn't have found the meaning of what I'm really doing in life. You could say she saved me. What? Is something wrong?
Oh, nothing, nothing. Actually, it's a bit hot, that's it. I think I need some air. Can we continue this outside if you don't mind?
Hi, babe! How are you?
Well, I miss you a lot.
You're so sweet.
Well, you know me. The sweetest boyfriend in the world. So, how are you guys doing? How's Mom and Clark?
Your mom's doing fine. As for Clark, I'm not so sure.
He bumped into Leia.
What? So, are they good now? Did they get back together?
Not yet. But I hope they do. So Clark can be happy again. I don't want him to have to go through the pain he went through before.
Well, Clark only got better because of you.
All I did was invest in his furniture making business.
I know that, love. But because of that, Clark found an outlet.
He poured all his emotions into it.
You know what, love? That's why I love you so much.
Sweet talker.
So, you still have questions for me?
Yes. How are you able to translate your experiences into your pieces?
Look, I don't like this. You're getting the better of me.
What do you mean?
You're asking me too much. I should be allowed to ask questions too.
Clark, I'm asking you these questions, not for myself. This is for the campaign.
Still, I'd be more open if I knew my interviewer.
But you know me already, right?
Not really. Not anymore. Remember this? Come on, for old time's sake.
Fine. Heads. So, what was the piece that changed everything?
My love table. A magazine editor saw it. She liked it, so she decided to feature me in her magazine.
Love table? What's that?
You know the rules. One question at a time. My turn. How is your dad doing? Your family?
They're doing well. Dad's regaining his strength. And Mom stays at the tenement now, too. They've reconciled already. And Tiffany, she gave birth last week.
I bet Tolite is thrilled.
Their baby is so adorable.
I bet the baby took after your sister. What?
He got his looks from Tolite's.
Oh.
Clark, I have another question.
We have to flip the coin again. Why do you want a divorce?
I told you already, right? We have both moved on. We have our own lives now. So it's unfair if you're still married to me, right? More so now that you're with Angela.
And you. You're with Simon now. Is he the reason why you want a divorce?
One question at a time.
Just answer the question, Leia.
No. It's not because of him.
Really?
Yes, really.
Whatever.
Have you signed the divorce papers?
Not yet. I misplaced it.
You lost them?
Maybe.
I'm going to ask my lawyer to send you a new one so we can end this.
So you're in a hurry, huh? Fine. I'll sign it as soon as I get it.
What are we doing here anyway?
Because this is where it all started.
Clark, we came here so we could talk about your work, your business. We didn't come here to talk about anything else. Other than how you develop your style, that's it.
I know. And this is where it started. This is where I found inspiration. Right here. The silhouette of the palace, right there. It's where I got my armchair's design. And my dining table, I used the texture of the facade. Why? What did you think I was talking about?
Nothing, just your furniture.
Are you sure?
Yes, Clark, just your furniture. Was there something else?
I don't know. What should it be about?
I said your furniture.
Fine, got it. My craft is very personal to me. Everything I make is not just a piece of furniture. It's a work of art. It's a work of love. So every single design I develop, I pour my heart into. I always come back to the place where I discovered my true love.
True love?
Yes. The love for my craft. This is my inspiration. This is where I found love.
Love for your craft, correct?
Yes.
Come here, baby. Come to Grandma. Go on and eat, dear. So, honey, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Getting used to having another baby.
Well, that's why I told your father that I won't join his trips for a while. Because I want to help you out around the house.
It's okay, Mom. I can handle it.
Don't worry. Your father's stronger now. He'll be fine. You need me more here.
Thanks a lot, Mom.
Wow! My, oh my, he's so well-behaved!
And this is also where we began. You and I.
That was a long time ago.
Yes, it was. but I think that was the biggest mistake of my life. When I accepted your proposal here.
Biggest mistake, huh?
Yes. Such a waste of time. Chasing a dream. And it all led to nothing. Oh well. That's life, right? We make mistakes. We fall down, we get back up. Mistake as it was, we both learned something, didn't we?
Yes. Quite a lot.
Just like, the more you get hurt, the stronger you become.
Like if a person truly loves you, they'd fully understand you.
Like if someone loves you, she'll come back for you. Sometimes I think, if she really loved you, would she leave you? All's well that ends well, right? I'm okay now. And you're okay, right?
More than okay.
And with someone you deserve. And me? I found my future.
Future? True love, correct?
Yes. It's Angela. Yes?
So, see you in a while?
Okay, see you there.
Bye!
Let's just finish this another day. I've gotta go.
Just love me and never day begin. I heard it's Angela.
You are the sunshine that lights my heart.